Hello. I'm back. It's your boy. Your favorite e-boy of the high desert. Pussy Squash. Here to commentate the match. I heard that they were on the wrong rule set because they're big PP brands. So that's pretty cool. But we'll just see how this next game goes. So the funny thing about this match is that the winner of this match gets to play our top seed with like, which I think is Aethon. So, pretty funny. And I don't think they both know that yet. That's also a really cool skin. I like that skin a lot. Oh, I'm just gonna go tell Ryan something really quick. Here we go. Alright, back again. And we're just gonna see a lot of out of shield play from both these players, specifically by Luigi. Luigi's out of shield game is pretty good, and there's a stop that quick. Crazy. Like I was saying, both these characters have amazing out of shield game, as well as individually very good combo trees. Maybe not combo extensions, but definitely combo trees. And we're definitely seeing some of that. Ooh, that's the hurt. Especially against a character like Luigi, it's gonna hurt. I would honestly prefer to see Luigi do a lot of down tilts on ledge, because that is two frames really well. And I think it does a really good job two framing Mario's up specifically. That's an unfortunate SD. Very looking pretty grim, and from what I saw, Misfit kind of did his thing last game. Oh, missing the touch of death. Now he's gonna have to actually play the video game. That's crazy. What a good backstage. He needs to go out there and punish, or at least two frame something, please. Mario's dash attack does such an amazing job two framing, dude. No way. That sucks so bad.
Well, there's the match. That was quick. We can call another match.